New at noon, police are investigating after a man is struck and killed in Miami Gardens. Chopper 4 was over the scene along Northwest 199th Street and Northwest 2nd Avenue this morning. Police say the driver only suffered minor injuries and was taken to the hospital. The victim's identity has not been released.